Hi everyone, I wanted to get another video started with kind of an update with my new bag that I purchased on my birthday. I've had a couple of days to use it, and so I thought I'd just kind of show you an update of what I've got in my bag. So, the Louis Vuitton Delightful GM version. It's a great bag, and it's, you know, really big and roomy. And so just to get started with what I've got in here, I've carry every day my iPad. My iPad goes in every bag that I use, so I gotta have that. Then I've got my other Louis Vuitton items. The new item that I also purchased for my birthday, the cosmetic bag. I'm really liking this. I like the fact that it's got a lot of size and space and room to carry some things. In fact, I'm kind of, let's see, how can I say? I'm just not sure about I don't want to make a mess in there. So I even got another bag within this bag to kind of hold some of the things that I have. I'm not carrying a lot of makeup. You know, usually it's just lipstick items that I carry. I don't want to carry any powders or anything that's going to kind of leave a mess in there. I've got my mini pouchette. This one I use to carry a lot of my cards. You know, all those reward card borders. I gotta trash that one. But let's go ahead and get that out now. But, you know, I've got a lot of others. My business card, Sephora. I've got a couple of flash drives in there as well. What else? I've got my coin purse. I do actually carry money in this. When I do have cash, I usually don't have a lot of cash on me just because I live on my debit card. I've got my Louis Vuitton International wallet, which I really, really love. I like the fact that it's got quite a few spaces to hold my cards, more than just the four. I usually always keep my receipts here, or that I need to log into my checkbook. I've got my pen. I've got my checkbook and my register, my transactions that I can keep track of. And I keep other items in here, some other cash if I have cash on me, some other little cards and knickknacks, stamps and stuff like that. I really like the use of this bag, or wallet, should I say. I would highly recommend it to anyone. Sorry, it's my little doggy, little Max. I also have my sunglasses in here that I purchased. I'm going to say it was last year. It's my Chanel glasses. So, my other items in here. Thanks for watching.